今回のレースは、大集団になって、何回もトップに立ったんですが、直線で抜かれたりして、5コーナーではパッシングして逃げ切ろうと思ったんですが、それはすることもできず、最後2台からまた5台に増えてしまって、最終コーナーの勝負になったんですが、クロスラインを決めることができて、勝てて嬉しいです。ありがとうございます。ポイント的には、今回は4レース中3勝して1回2位だったので、去年に比べるとすごいいいポイントを獲得できているので、このまま、自分でしっかりと積み重ねていってチャンピオンを決めたいと思います。Today, it was a difficult race than yesterday because I try to push, but I always turn one from turn three straight. I was very past me and in straight, and I try to push turn five, but it was too difficult for me because in the final corner I braking at very past me, so I decided cross line, so that's difficult, but it's okay. I'm happy. Thank you very much. Yes, so last year I lose only 1 point, but this year I have to get champion and I have to do many wins, so I'm good because I can now I have a big point from second position, so I continue the good point and good race. Thank you very much.
Yeah, it was definitely a crazy race with Hiroki and all the others, but yeah, last lap into the last corner, I passed Noguchi and maybe went in a little too hot, but managed to pull off the pass, but he got better drive on the straight, so he ended up getting the win, but it was close and I'm happy because it was a big step from yesterday. Yesterday we finished pretty far behind the leaders, so today, being as close as I was, I'm pretty happy about that. We changed a bit on the bike before the race and definitely helped. And yeah, can't wait for Sepang in, I don't know, it's a while. But yeah, hope to keep it up and look forward to Sepang. Yeah, it would be hard to win the championship, but I'll try my hardest and just try to keep being at the front in the races and yeah, see what we can do.
Pertama-tama saya ucapkan terima kasih kepada Asa Honda Racing Team dan kedua orang tua saya Indonesia yang telah mendukung saya. Perjalanan race tadi sangat seru. Saya berada di posisi grup depan dan sempat di last lap saya mundur ke belakang, tapi saya coba maksimalkan diri saya untuk bisa maju ke depan. Dan saya fight dengan Noguchi dan Bill. Tapi saya sudah bersyukur, Alhamdulillah sudah bisa podium 3. Semoga race selanjutnya saya bisa podium 1. Thank you.